Welcome back to Vanisville Plays. We're going to the dock on Lake Silver. I think it's trying to trick us into jumping off. Whew, it's almost working. No! That was no good. So there's an orthopedic arm over there, floating in the water. They throw a one-armed man out there. Can I jump onto this rope? Okay, alright. Interesting. Oh, there I am. I couldn't even figure out where I was. Oh, hey, a wheel. Well, that didn't work. Aha! Okay. Aha! We did it! Let's break these webs. Oh. That was a cool level, I enjoyed that. Track down all the clues to solve this mystery. Tune in tomorrow. Oh, there was only the dock. Okay. Well, now what do we do? No. Well, we will take a look around and we will see you tomorrow. Alright, having looked into it, the only thing left in Spider Rite of the Shrouded Moon is to solve these mysteries. And having looked into them, most of them involve having specific times and the moon and the weather. So we're going to go ahead and call this series. You've seen all the levels except for one, which is the super secret final level. I don't really like beating stuff with a walkthrough, so this was only meant to be a tiny little sub-diversion anyway, and we've spent quite a lot of time on it, so I hope that you enjoyed. Tune in for whatever we play next.